Edna Adan Ismail has received the Templeton Prize that comes with an award of $1.3 million. It is believed to be the largest monetary prize ever won by an African woman. Ismail sold her car and poured her life savings into turning a former landfill into one of the better hospitals in rural Somalia that has a fraction of the mortality rates elsewhere in the country.